Stone, you might have heard of it. It's called a Canadian Railroad Trilogy. I'll do it for you. Last song.
There was a time in this fair land when the railroad did not run, and the wild, majestic mountains stood alone against the sun. Long before the white men and long before the wheel, when the green dark forest was too silent to be real. But time has no beginnings and the history has no bounds. As to this verdant country they came from all around. They sailed upon our waterways and they walked the forest tall. Built the mines, mills, and the factories for the good of us all. And when the young man's fancy was turning in the spring, the railroad men grew restless for to hear the hammers ring. Their minds were overflowing with the visions of their day, and many a fortune won and lost, and many a debt to pay. Oh, they looked in the future and wanted to see the sun. I rode running from the sea to the sea, bring goods to a young road land, all up from the seaports and into their hands. Look away, said they, across this mighty land, from the eastern shore to the western strand. Bring the workers and bring up the rails. We gotta lay down the tracks and tear up the trails. Open your heart, let the lifeblood flow. Gotta get on our way, cause we're moving too slow. Get on our way, cause we're moving too slow. Get on our way, cause we're moving too slow. Behind the blue Rockies, the sun is declining. The stars, they come stealing at the close of the day. Across the white prairie, our loved ones lie sleeping. Beyond the dark ocean, in a place far away. We are the navvies who work upon the railway, swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun. Living on stew, drinking bad whiskey, bending our backs till the railroad is done. We are the navvies who work upon the railway, swinging our hammers in the bright blazing sun. Laying down track and building bridges, bending our backs till the railroad. Into the rain, misty mountain stood alone against the sun. Long before the white man and long before the wheel, when the green dark forest was too silent to be real, when the green dark forest was too silent to be real, and many other dear men too silent to be real.